I'm here, Morgan.
And you're all right?
I'm okay. It shouldn't be this hard.
I used to think that killing was the only thing that I could do.
It is the only thing I can do.
Because I was lost. I was stuck. I didn't know it. You don't know it until somebody tells you, I gotta tell you. I'm really sorry I didn't say this before. You were not locked in. The door opens. There is a way out.
Way out to what?
But there isn't any safety. There's no way to really protect yourself. You can't put a weapon between you and losing people, and you can't even run away from them either. And I'm telling you that because I tried.
She died so you could have a chance. You were supposed to make it mean something. And you threw it all away.
Maybe it's time you listen to your friend. Maybe it's time you just let go.
You know you're wrong. You don't have to destroy everything to make it better. Just people like him. It doesn't matter. You don't understand. Your child is always your child. He's always
I'm your child.
I don't understand. He chose what's out there over us.
Maybe he changed his mind.
He never changed my mind. I'm here. Why isn't that enough?
Opening the door to people, to possibility, to the hurt that will happen.
And that's what I did. I found a way and I opened the door and then my life started all over again. Yours will too.